Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Dumpster Cam. I am back yet again with another fabulous, huge dumpster dive haul. All of this came from Stores Dumpsters. It was all absolutely free to me. And yeah, the finding just never stops. I'm running out of space. Hopefully having a garage sale soon to get rid of some of this stuff. But some of it I'm keeping because it's useful. So let's get right into it. Back here, I have a little set of outdoor cushions. These were in the box. I think somebody had ordered them online to pick up at the store, but then they just never did. They're blue, almost like a denim look. It has the big one that goes on the back, and then this one's rounded that goes on the bottom. These are outdoor. I looked them up. They were made for an outdoor rocking chair, which obviously I don't have, but I can probably find some use for them. If not, I will just sell them or give them away. But I thought they were cute and I really like the blue color, so I took those. We're going to come back to this box. We have two boxes that we're going to end with. Here, though, these are kind of cool. I took three of them. There were a few more in the dumpster, but I took three. One for my household, my sisters, and then my parents. They're like little mini weed whackers, like little edgers, I suppose. You just use a regular zip tie and you hold it in your hand, battery powered, and you just kind of go to town, I guess. And it does have like an extendable handle, up to 30 inches, it says. I have no idea how they work or if they work, but I thought it was kind of cool, so I took three of them. Moving this way, just some random stuff. This is an aromatic mini planter diffuser with vanilla essential oil. So what I think happens is you just kind of pour the oil into this little grassy part and it smells good. That's what I'm assuming. It looks like some of the oil may have leaked out, but it's still full, so I'm not sure if that's from something else. The plant itself isn't the prettiest, but the oil probably smells nice. This is a little trinket dish with some paper clips. It says life is beautiful. It's really hard to see, and it's kind of worn off, but it has a pretty border detail to it. Watercolor with flowers and birds, so that's cute. And then I have some more stencils over here. This one is just mini stencils. I don't really know what they say. Here we go. Having a great day, happily ever after, love life, spectacular, fabo, bliss. That's what those say. And then this one says, I'm assuming it says, get your kicks on Route 66, Hollywood, Motel, Illinois. It's kind of random. And then I have two of these mini screen printing kits. So it has the instruction booklet, the little press that you need, the die or whatever we call that. Same back here. It looks like it goes, I don't know if the notebook's in there. Maybe. But it looks like they're putting it on a notebook. All right, right here, just another classic good find is Glade Cashmere Woods. Has this little plug-in and then it has the scent as well. Maybe that's what was leaking. That kind of looks half full. I don't know how full it's supposed to be, but who knows. I'm sure that smells good too. Anyways, you plug it in and then it gives you the scent. Behind that, I have this little red baking tin. They did, and I know this is on purpose because it was in... Did I show you guys this a while ago? I might have already showed you this in a haul a little while ago. I'll show you anyways again. they scratched it up on purpose, but that won't really affect the use. And it's red, which I think is cute for the holidays. There's that. Behind that is, I think, a really cool find. This came from the pharmacy. There are 12 of them. And they're San Pellegrino, which is a sparkling water brand. I don't particularly like sparkling water, but I know a lot of people do, including my family. But these are super fancy. It is 120th anniversary edition. Now, you guys tell me your thoughts. The 120th anniversary was 2019, and it does say it on the side here, but they're good until February 2022. So would you feel strange giving or receiving these as a gift? Not like a fancy gift or anything, but, you know, just like... You know, I don't know. Would people feel weird about that since we're halfway through 2020 and this was technically from 2019? I'm not sure. You guys let me know. It is still in its date range, very has a while to go still. And the bottles themselves are so pretty. I opened this one because the box was squished. The rest of them are in much better condition box-wise, but it has these awesome diamonds on the top. And the label is really nice. The bottle is the classic green. It is glass, and they're large, just really pretty. So you guys let me know on that aspect how you would feel receiving that as a gift, even though it says 2019 on it. Just gathering opinions. I have one adhesive mobile wallet. I would never use these, but I know a lot of people do. It has this cute little koala on it. You stick it to your phone, and you can put, like, credit cards and stuff in there. And then also from the pharmacy, I have a whole stack of Earth Buds. Sorry, there's a piece of hair on it. My hair. Okay. Earth Buds. So they're earbuds. I don't know what makes them earth. Maybe it's just because they're wooden, which is really cool. They have almost a masculine look to them because of the wood, but I think they're really sleek and really nice, and they're brand new, as you can see. Oh, look at that. It comes with different size tips. That's cool. Random fact about me, I have small ears. So regular size like earbuds don't really work for me, so that's maybe I'll keep one of these and put the smaller tips on. But they have a whole bunch of different colors. This one's called Laid Back. This one's Blue Skies. This one is Earth Diver. That might be it. But I just have a whole bunch of those. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have 12, and that was not all of them in the dumpster. I took what I could reach. So I have 12 of those. Moving along, these are super fun but super silly. These all came from this store. And I think it's a national thing, but they are going out of business, so they are starting to get rid of things that aren't necessarily damaged or garbage, which I will show you some more over here. But these are outdoor. They're like, I don't know if it's a fish or a bird, but that's what they're supposed to look like. And they kind of have a weathered patina on them already. I don't know if that's how they came or if they're really old, but the shiny ball is fabulous and very shiny. So honestly, I might try to take the bird fish part off because it's a little bit too silly for me, although it is very cute. And just use the ball in the garden. I think they're pretty. So I don't know how many I have of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of those, brand new. From the same store, like which I said is going out of business, I have a whole bunch of curtain rods. 1, 2, 3, I think there's 2 in there, 4, 5, 6, 6 or 7, all different sizes. As you can see, this one is really long, and then there's this one, which is really short. They all came with the hardware, including the hooks to hang it, the screws and everything. They even have instructions and the little knobs that go on the end, which is fabulous. They're all the same color, and I just think this was a great find because then you can do your whole house with matching rods. They were final sale. Originally, the small one was originally $40 marked down to $16. That was the smallest, so the other ones were obviously more expensive. But I think that was a great find, and I'm probably going to use some, if not all of these, in the future. Down here, just a random find from the thrift store, is another reusable bag. I find all of my reusable bags mostly at the thrift store, and they are great and huge, and I definitely get my use out of them. So that's cool. Moving on to our two boxes here. This one was from the pharmacy as well. This one was from a dollar store that sells things for more than a dollar as well. We'll start here. This is some really nice stuff. And again, I didn't take all of it. I took probably less than half, honestly, guys. I couldn't fit all of it. I didn't need all of it, and I'm hoping that somebody took the rest of it. It is a heavily dumpstered out, heavily dove area, so I'm assuming somebody did. But these are all cards, all sorts of cards. These ones say thanks a ton. These ones are blank on the inside, but they're so beautiful with these butterflies. We have some more thank you cards that have lemons on them. I have a few packs of these. These are Hallmark. What do they say? They're blank inside as well. Some more Hallmark. This might all be Hallmark. I don't know what the situation is, but look how cute. This one says hello. These are fabulous birthday cards, so those will definitely be used. And it's double stacked, so let's see what else we can find. Little hearts. Maybe they're not selling Hallmark anymore. Some thanks. I mean, they're so pretty. I wish I would have taken them all, honestly. Right now, I'm kind of wishing I did, but I know I'm never going to be able to finish all of these cards. Butterflies. Look at how cool that one is. It's like 3D black and gold. This one has flowers on it. This one says thank you. I did take a few. Here, this one's more accessible. A few of these kind of DIY ones. Has the blank little cards and the envelopes in there. I took a few of those, but there were more again that I had to leave behind. More thank you cards. Just so many. Lots of thank you cards. Which is great. We should always be saying thank you. But these are very pretty and I'm glad I got what I did. And I hope again that somebody took the rest of them. They're really nice quality though. Okay, moving on to the last box of this haul. It is all party supplies. Tons and tons of party supplies. Too much for me to right now organize. So it's just going to stay in this box and I'll show you what I can. But I have plates. It's mostly birthday stuff. Actually, I think it's all birthday stuff. But like minions, emojis. There's even a bag of confetti that I hope doesn't explode right now. More plates. Party time. Look, it has some candles, napkins, tablecloths. That's cool. And there's a whole bunch of these. I grabbed as much of these as I could. They're little tool balls. This one's blue. Paw Patrol masks. I know that's popular with the kids. There's even balloon. Well, this is one balloon. That's kind of a silly thing to sell, I think. Maybe it's really big. Little streamers. Another balloon. I know there's more of those little puff balls down here. More balloons. There's a white puff ball. There's some gift bags. These are Frozen. So it's little kid stuff. But super fun. And it's just a bag full of good stuff. Oh, look, a random foot mask. Maybe I'll do that. I'm gonna set that aside and maybe do that tonight. There's like a number one candle, all sorts of good stuff in this mystery bag or mystery box of party supplies. Those are really nice plates right there. So we will end our haul there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Dumpster Cam, and I will be back soon with more dumpster diving related videos. Thank you guys.